I said to you before that a shaman foretold your coming. Now that you have proven your strength and honor, it is time you meet with him. Take the path north from the Forsworn camp, past the Hunter's Path. Beyond is the Sacred Pool. Behind the waterfall, you will find Kieran Whitesky, a Forsworn shaman.
Must all pay in blood.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will fall to darkness and ruin if we do not act soon. In the Cave of Dancing Shadows, the Lost Wolf may find his path. The spirits have foretold your arrival. I pray it is not too late. When the Grey Wolf tribe submitted to the Netherese, we lost much of our old ways. Worship of Uthgar was replaced by worship of the dark Netherese god, Shar. Shrines to the Battle Father were abandoned, and sacred relics lost. The Forsworn are trying to reclaim the old ways. We once had a sacred relic here at the Sacred Pool, but the bandits, hiding out in the Zinkar Enclave, stole it away. Recover the Uthgar relic from the Zinkar Enclave and return it to me. The bandits hiding in the Zinkar ruins to the west have no respect for the Uthgart ways. They trespass in our sacred places and take what they please. They must be punished for their transgressions. Take the path southwest of the Sacred Pool and cross the bridge to the Zinkar ruins. Slay the bandits!
The elemental power these shamans command is impressive. It's good to see someone else from the city. I feel very much alone among wolves in this place. Perhaps you can assist me in a task? The Stormcallers nearby in Thunder Ridge use their totems to magnify their command over thunder and lightning. I would like to study the ambient magical energy in that area, but I can't get close myself. Take this orb and place it in Thunder Ridge, somewhere out of sight, and it will absorb the energies and transfer it back to this orb here.
Thank you.
I must complete my research so I can leave this place. My thanks. The orb you placed is transferring the ambient energy from Thunder Ridge as expected. Now I can finally continue my studies.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will perhaps with the aid of this sacred relic, we may begin to mend the broken Grey Wolf tribe. Many thanks, my friend. Thank you for slaying the bandits. They will think twice before trespassing in our sacred places again. The Scions of Shadow corrupt all.